soccer are most important things. Ties here we have blue connector cover, and on it you will notice we have some digits starting from 1 to 12, and it's starting from right and we count to left. So above is 1 to 6 and from 7 to 12.
I will describe you where I solder cables. So now you're watching the top row of the connector. The top first pin is empty,
so it starts from second pin. That is a blue cable, and on blue cable I soldered another blue, and first time pull out the cable, and after soldering again I'm putting it in the right place again in second hole. So the third is empty, the four is the purple one, five is empty, and the sixth is green. So now you will see the bottom row of cables of connector, and here the first one, the it is the seventh pin, and it's empty. After that is originally the red one, the red cable. I soldered another green cable to this red cable, and after that is this red cable was the eighth in row. After that is the nine, the ninth, that is the white cable, and I soldered another yellow one to this original white cable. The digits are also shown again on this connector. So after we're ready, we have just have to put this cover like this. So why we soldering to second pin, to 8 and to 9? Because the second pin of this connector is CD ground. The eight pin is CD left, and the ninth pin is CD right. Here I also will show you how I soldered them to aux cable. The blue one is going to ground. The yellow one is going to white cable of aux, and the green one is going to red cable of aux cable.